I got money way before the deal. Put my bitch in new pair of heels.
I might fuck your and pay a bill. Yeah, we will talk to get it how we live.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Gear, aka Double G, back with another video. And today, I'm gonna give y'all my top 5 jump shots. At number 5, we got James Harden, the Sauce King. Y'all know what he be doing out there. I don't have to tell y'all. With these jump shots, you will be able to hit greens with no question. But I will tell y'all, I don't know what these jump shots will be like behind the arc because I don't have my 3-ball up yet. I love to shoot mids, and these seem to work best for me right now. So take a look at your boy James Harden's jump shot. Look at him sauce, boy. At number 4, we got Kevin Love. As much as I hate the Cavs, I'm going to have to say, man, that boy got a burner. And also, y'all, if y'all see me like going to my MyPlayer over and over, it's because like that's how you refresh it and be able to shoot in your MyCourt and shit like that with that jump shot. So let's take a look at your boy K Love's jumper. Sauce with it too. I just learned how to do that speed boost with the Kobe Escape. Just different than last year. I just spent too much damn time shooting on Kate Love's jump shot, didn't I? Damn. At number 3, we got John Wall. He's really not known for his jump shot in the league, man. He's known for that quickness and explosiveness, man. But man, for the game, shit seemed to be working. A lot of people use it. I know they did last year. Take a look at your boy John Wall. Green. At number 2, we got Release 16. I just found this jump shot. Y'all know them days when y'all be in the court just experimenting and shit. And it seems to be working for me right now. I switch up with this jumper with my number 1 jump shot too, back and forth every now and then. You know when you're having bad days, you brick everything and shit, so you switch. That's basically what I do with these two. So take a look at Release 16. This one's actually a little bit faster than my number one pick or whatever. And for my number 1, it's Release 72. This is a little bit slower than number 2, but I tend to do better with the slower jumpers there. So let's take a look at Release 72. Man, that's all I got for y'all, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I hope it helped some of y'all out. Peace.